Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghost League and welcome to my video. Today we are back with some more Antarctica 88. If you missed the last episode, I suggest you go check it out. But today, let's just continue from where we left off. And yeah, we are in this laboratory and I already can hear those creatures outside. Let's close that. And yeah, there they are. I guess I'm just going to run for it. We have to get to the snowmobile. There's one there. Let's wait a second till he walks away. Okay, let's run. Hopefully nobody sees us. Actually, I don't think they can crawl in here. It's like just a... Raid. No, I don't want to raid you now. Later. And we got a key for the snowmobile. It's okay. Oh, and we already got the gasoline. That's perfect. So let's just drive away and search for our other. There were like three guys that came with us to this place. So let's go. I'm wondering, can we drive this thing? Or it's just like a cutscene? And we actually could drive it. That's probably a bad thing to do, but okay, let's try this. Oh, the controls are really... It storms a lot. Okay, let's do this. No. Okay. Let's edit that out and let's go. Let's try this out. Yeah, the controls are really like sensitive. It turns a lot. And no. Okay, we're fine. We are fine. Oh, what's that? Oh no! How did I survive that? I don't know, but okay. Okay. How did we get here? Like, there's only this snow bike and that Russian snow machine. Like, here, how did they drive here? Is this the only way? And there's a building. Oh, we can get off our snowmobile. Okay, let's check it out. Actually, what? Can we go around it? Nope. Laboratory. It's the place we came from. Is there something else? It looks like we can go here. There's a paper. My hands are trembling. Oh, they were drilling and they discovered some sort of movement in the caves down. Oh, we can check these. So yeah, the monsters came from the caves. They were like... Oh, save station. They were like frozen, not frozen, but just living in the caves. Actually. Yeah. And yeah, they dig them up. And they got killed by them as well. Okay, let's save. Save successful. Oh. No. I didn't want to do that. Didn't edit that part out. Okay. That's okay. Yeah, because every time you save, you get a commercial. And... yeah, I forgot I left that in, but okay, let's move on. We are going to the drilling site now, as the sign says. Hopefully there is no more jumps. I don't know if the actual controls are so like sensitive, but I'm playing this on a controller or gamepad, whatever you call. and it's really hard to drive straight. Really hard. Actually, I didn't know that, but if you play this game at night, the game will also be in the night. So you can choose if you play the game in the day, there will be daytime in the game. But if you play the game at nighttime, there's actually going to be a nighttime in the game. So that's a cool feature. But oh, the road is blocked. There's some planks down there. Can we make a ramp or something like that? Got wooden planks, yeah. Oh, there's a monster. Build the planks. Come on, come on. Let's get good. Oh, there's another one. Let's get back to the over to the snow machine. Can I drive them over? Oh. Come on, that was a bad jump. Oh, and we actually killed them. That's nice, I guess. I was wondering if they're going to... Oh, there's another one. Kill it. I was thinking they're going to break the... How do you call this thing? Snow machine? Snow something. Oh, there's a drilling part. And we arrived at the... Inspect the main building. Oh, there's those creatures again. They're everywhere. Come on, little boy. Dead. Oh, there's like a... That car thing that goes up the mountain. Oh, there's a button inside. I'm guessing that's for later? I guess. Oh, there's the drilling part. Is that... All that is blood? Oh, there are bloody handprints. Oh, it's too dark in there. We need a flashlight to go in there. I'm guessing this is the main... Oh, another one. The main building? Come on, come on. Chop. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, no. Oh, he's dead. Okay. It doesn't look like there's something... Yeah, let's just go in right inside. Okay. Some new lockers. Oh, no. How do you call these? Scarves? A cabinet? I forget. Oh, there's a note. Oh, no. It's the map of the drilling point. Let's take this ammo. Actually, what does the maps do? Can we use it? Oh. Let's kill it with gun. If we can aim at it. Oh, we are missing. No. It's killing us. Ah, thank you. What does the maps do? Because I never used one before. Other note. If you want, you can pause it and read it. I'm probably going to read it when I edit the video. Oh, another save station. Oh, what's that? A different kinds of ammo. Shotgun ammo. But we don't have a shotgun yet. Maybe we can find one in here. Oh, we need a new keycard. The old one doesn't work here. Oh, a dead guy. Oh, some more ammo. Oh, it's different as well. Rifle ammo. But we only have a pistol. Oh, there is the keycard, I'm guessing. Something tree. Oh, and a survivor. Probably from our crew. dad? Is that our dad? Maybe. I don't know. I couldn't read the rest because it disappeared too quickly. Oh, another one. You know what it reminds me of? A shrimp. A huge ass shrimp. Shrimps are going to take over the world. Some more ammo, but we doesn't have shotgun. I said later. And the flashlight that we need to get in those tunnels. Okay. Actually, there's a lot of bodies, but... No, not bodies. There's a lot of blood, but... You've seen only one body. I guess they are eating them or something like that. Okay. I can hear them. Oh, hello? Nobody there. I was walking around the corner so slowly, I thought there are going to be something. Yeah, we're finding a lot of ammo, but I want a new gun. Oh, a shrimp, no. Die. Oh, two of them. No. Die. Thank you. Okay. It seems safe-ish, kindish. Oh, okay. It's empty. We can already see that, but okay. I'm trying to find some sort of gun, but it doesn't seem like there's any in here. Maybe the guns are in the caves? I don't know. Yeah, these lockers are empty and they're too small to hold a rifle in them. These ones are just glass. Oh, we can go farther. Gun, please, thank you, no thank you. No, they are empty. That's kinda disappointing, but oh, this looks promising. Kindish. No. Oh, some canned food. Oh, there's a note. Okay, let's check in here. Okay, what's that note? Oh, those glass, like closets, not closets. They were keeping the subjects in there. Those shrimp monsters. So they were making some sort of experiments with them, I'm guessing. Because they found like a new species of animal. It's kinda interesting. but then, oh, a shrimp. Quietly. No. Yes, they were making experiments on them, but I'm guessing they got out or something like that and killed everybody. I don't know. I really don't know. But yeah, I'm guessing. I actually want to check that building out, and then we are going to go in the hall. This one. Oh, you're stuck. Oh, there's something back there. Can we get there? Oh, shrimp coming. Can we jump up there? Oh, no. I'm stuck. Come on. Jump. Jump on the ledge. Actually, can we jump on the ledge and then jump there? Oh, there's a ladder back there. We can climb up the ladder. Don't need to jump over it. looks like it's empty. I saw some ammo back here. And a note. Oh, so they all went down the caves. It wasn't the smartest idea, but oh well. I guess I'm guessing I am doing the same thing. Okay, how do we do this? Yeah, guys. But I think I'm going to end it here. So, if you liked the video, please leave a like. Subscribe if you're new here and click that little bell notification icon so you don't miss out on my latest videos. And yeah, bye for now.